And we are live. Hold on. Give me one second. There you go. Sorry about that. Ayun, that works. Okay. So, we are going to do the Leon Kennedy second run. Yung pa yung the same lang din with ano, with Claire Redfield. But anyways, good evening to everyone. So, I really hope hindi siya mag-blackout tonight. Stupid damsel ko. Supposed to be mag-stream ako last night. However, napansin ko kasi na nag-blackout siya ng bandang hapon. Then nag-blackout din siya ng nighttime, which is kind of rude. And then the last one was early mga mo siguro early morning mga 2 a.m. So I hope hindi siya mag-blackout tonight. Please, Lord. Well, anyways, let's start with this one. So yeah, like the same lang din naman din siya. May mga changes nga lang siya ng kaunti. Well, just like Claire Redfield. So you notice na medyo parang a little bit dark na yung ano niya because someone told me na parang ang taas daw ng brightness daw ng ano video.
The hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire, are you okay?
Yeah! I'm all right! How about you?
You can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there.
Well, it's a good thing na di na natin daanan yung mga zombies. Oh, good. Hold on. Just to make sure. Yeah. We're good to go.
I hope you made it here.
Kaya ba no, ang police station mo naging graveyard na dahil sa dami na namatay doon sa loob ng ano prison. Just weed every day. Smoking weeds. All right.
Hey, Claire.
Yo, nagkabaliktad na sila ng situation.
I'll be right there.
Am I the only one who think na yung design ni Leon Kennedy kinda look like the young Justin Bieber? Well, I'm not a fan of
Leon,
that guy, but
we really
oh
gotta stop
well.
Meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
Duh.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I am hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's...
Grabe no, imagine mo ganyan ang Valentine's mo. With a lot of zombies
Leon,
or something.
You should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
Seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Yeah, sure. Why not? Wait nga. Something's bothering me. Sanday lang ah. Yeah, sorry about that. Kay pansin ko kasi na parang may narinig na ako mga na wind. Stay away from you. And also you, fatty. Ah, ito. Maganda yan. As of this time, ang Matilda is going to be extremely useless. Well, sure, why not? Gabi, no? May parang hobby talaga ako na dapat i-arrange ko yung mga items. Like, from weapons to key items. Whatever that is. Sorry.
Not exactly how I pictured breaking this...
Why not? Open wide, dudes. Get off me, you. Wow. Ingay.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Jesus, dude, you're too noisy. So maaga na natin nakuha ang weapons card. But we're going to battle this shit. Oh. Uh-oh. Yummy. Ay, loko. Babalikan kita, sir. I promise that. Injured ka kagad. Jesus. What a great run. Lucky me, lucky me. Well, sa umpisa pa lang, no? Dying na. No shotguns yet. So, meaning... Oo nga, grabe man to. Same as shit. Ah, okay. I know. Right. Okay, so I guess that's it. Smoker. Pansin mo yung ano niya, yung hawak niya. Yeah. Para na siyang kupal. Why is it always the these guys? Uy, nag-FPS drop. What is going on? Sorry about that one. Hindi ko alam kung bakit siya nagkaroon ng parang FPS drop. Potato aiming. I hate Hello? You.
Is yeah, anybody here?
Seriously, parang nag-FPS drop na siya. Hello. Skip na natin yan kasi alam na natin yan.
Something tells me he's not a cop.
Well, duh. Marvin, no. Uy, maganda yan. Kasi pumutok na yung ano niya, ang ulo niya. I like it. Why am I the only one na parang nawi-weirdoan ako sa ano?
What in the?
What in the? Yeah, that's cute. Seen that before. The old Resident Evil 2 meetup. Sorry. God, you people. People who turned into zombies. Kunin natin to. Sniper. Huwag natin gisingin to. Because, That is very cute. Bigay ito. Ah, wait. Bakit ko sinurender yung ano? Notice mo no, parang ano talaga no, kupal style ba na mag point ng gun. Para it's like the same talaga sa RE2 na ano, yung pag nakuha mo yung special gun sa by getting the special key kay ano, kay Brad. Si Brad nga pala yung ano, yung sa Resident Evil 1, which is di natin nalaro. I don't know. I don't feel like playing that for a while. But don't worry though. Ah, okay. Sayado nga natin to.
Son of a bitch.
You scared me. Otro pa, nahuhulog din yung ano, yung police woman. Na zombie din. Bago man ako dito sa ano, HDR on. The equalizer. All right you. Let's do the traditional thing.
I can do this.
Yes, you can do it. I believe in you. Putok. Tawag ko dyan, putok batok. Or head popping. Really? Oh, please. Nahulog ka rin. Bahala ka dyan. Basta ako, kunin ko na yung mga anong kailangan ko. What is this? No head popping? Can't see shit. Oi, I miss. That's enough, you. Hey, kamote. Ayo nga pala, it's ano na pala no. Tomorrow is going to be, or February 12 will be, you know what it is, Chinese New Year. So to our fellow Chinese, Kong Hei Fat Choy, right? I think it's Kong Hei Fat Choy. So isa lang ibig sabihin nun, magkakaroon ng sale ang Steam. Yes. Pero yun nga. How should I call this? Wala ko budget. Bahala kayo. Uy, dami natin bullets na masasayang. Claire's memo. Leon, I hope you find this. The station's done. Get out of here ASAP. Don't worry about me, I'll be alright. And don't stress about my brother either. Just focus on getting yourself out of here alive. Okay. Di man lang siya maghintay, no?
Jesus Christ!
Gee whiz, ang bilis niyang tumakbo. I have a feeling buhay pa rin itong mga to. Nasa likuran ko pala. Ay nako. My dude, please. Well, we're gonna waste our time here again. Sorry. I've been coughing nowadays. Probably some dust in the wind. Saan yung loko? Oh my god! Buhay pa yung taba ching ching. But sure. Bakit ganun? Well, I feel like di ko nakukunin yung ano. Ito na lang siguro. Not waste time. Bilisan na natin. Kasi. Ma'am, please. I really appreciate yung presence mo dun. But I don't want to spend my bullets. That's okay. So na kaya yung tyrant. Oh shit. You know how to walk. Enough, you. I know where Tyrant is. Pag magamit na natin yung key, that means saan yung loko? Dito sa taas. Oh shit! What the hell is that? May zombie pa rin. And yes, I think hindi lang ah. Wait just a minute. Something's not right. I'm so sorry. Okay. Well, fuck that. Let's go. Hey, shit. I hate this. Why? We were supposed to be perfect with each other, but no. May mga damage ka na. Paano kaya nakadaan si Tyrant dito, no? Kung nakalock to. Madaya man to. There it is. Grabe, ang ingay. Buksan mo yan. Sige. I dare you. Grabe. Hey pucha, umakyat. No, don't punch me. This is interesting. Let's get out of here. Jesus. Well, this is a bad run. It's going to be a long night. Hmm. Yeah, I think, or I believe, kailangan ko na magdala ng isa. Save na natin to, abi. That was a terrible idea. Oh shit! Oh my god! Yeah, yeah. That was terrible. Sinuntok niya yun. Thanks, dude.
Shit.
Bakit buhay pa rin yung matabang yun? Why? Teka dito. Come on. Sabi, may ingay. Enough of this. Mali na naman ako. Ano yung kupal? I knew it. Yeah, that's right. Sige! Looks harder than I expected. Pero sige lang. Always tell yourself, I believe in you. Kunin na natin to. Ano yun? Saan yung loko? Sige, hila ka dito. Let's go. I've had enough. Saka pa, I had no choice. May zombie pa doon, great. Yeah. Yes, yes, I know, I know. I split it open. Push it! Holy crap! Idiot. Oi! Still alive, bitch. I think there's something wrong talaga with the ano. If this is maybe ito na siguro. I'm getting rusty. Why? So we need this for the later battle. Wait, if I'm going back here, nabahan ko yung zombie. I think he's still here. Ah, there he is. Potato aiming. Ngayon pa. Shit, dyan yung tyrant. Thank you. can hear him. It's getting closer. Go, go, go. Sabi ni. I knew it. Okay, we better get in. Bala ka dyan. Fools. Sorry. Save na tayo dito. Right. Ay, wait. I'm so sorry. Wow, laki ng space. Tignan nga natin yan. You're taking all the space, dude. The knife thing. Hey, di na pala yun. Sorry naman. No, he said. That knife to him. Are you kidding me? There we go. Well, I almost failed that one. Great. Oh boy.
Somebody's watching.
And he took the knife. Great. That's amazing. What the hell, dude? Ah, hindi. I still got it. Yay! So misty. Yan, marami na akong herbs. Bawi-bawi yan. Right. Okay. Save natin to. Oh yeah, wait. Where's my damn shotgun? Dogs.
Damn. Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me.
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you for your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Tapos bigla siyang mawala, pag mabilis kang pumunta o humawal sa kanya. Maybe it's programmed.
Enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry. I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Kadiri.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me! I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
That's cute.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
I feel bad for Ben. I mean, like, di talaga siya lumaban, no? Alright, so... Okay lang yan. Walang problema to. Kunin na natin yung mga kailangan kunin dito. And I think we're not going to get the add-ons ng Matilda kay... Like I said, hindi naman magamit yun. Useless. Perfect.
Now what?
Kulang pala yun. Shut up. Hey, wait. Okay, ito nga pala yun. Sige. Just nakuha na natin. That's all that matters, man. Layo naman. And Viola, di siya nagising. That's awesome. Business boys. Sorry. Sure, why not? Yung nakita labanan sana. Yes, what the hell, man? I've had enough of you. Okay, zombies ano, okay. Crap. Nga pala. Should have covered that area. I think it's gonna be alright. Okay. Kasi yung mga gunpowders na yan para na yan sa shotgun. Simulan natin to. What could be worse? Sige, kain ka lang. Sino pa? Ano, mayroon ba dito? Wala na. Okay. West office. Ano ba meron dito? Okay. Let's go na. So, we believe we're going up. Ay, hindi. No. Dito nga pala yun. Or maybe not. Buhay pa yung Asian guy. Kanina ka pa, sir. Kinagat mo na ako nun. That's right. Dito nga pala yun. Patay na siya. That's good. Discard na natin yan. So apparently wala pa dito yan si Nemesis. Ay hindi, hindi pala si Nemesis to. Si Tyrant pala to. My bad, my bad. Not today, but not today. Napaaga pa lang punta ko dito. It's alright. Had to.
Oh boy.
I want you to die. Bakit buhay ka pa noon? Buhay pa rin to? Wow. I like your position. Okay then. It's all right. Imagine mo yun, bumagsak yun sa mukha mo. Yuck. That's gonna leave a mark.
Damn it.
Open that, you jerks.
Shit.
All right. Ah, wait. There you go. Thank you. Ay, nako, mali. Oh, no. Why? Idiot. Dito pala yun. Hindi. Never mind. Bullshit. How could this happen to me? I made a mistake. Oh, okay. Sabagay, mayroon naman akong tatlo ng ano. Anong kailangan ko dito? I can return this. For this. Tapos save muna natin. Well, I feel bad about those two zombies. But they deserve it. Hey! Loko ko. Na-turn ka na ba to? Ah, okay. Okay. Hehehe. Peace off man yan si Tyrant kasi nga si... Inano ko yung ano... Binaril ko na yung ulo niya eh nahulog yung hat. You punch like a woman. Go away, you fool. Boy pa yung zombie ba? Pustahan tayo. Oh, hindi na. Ayun oh. Bullshit yan. Bahala ka dyan. Oh my god. Holy shit. Why would you do? Bad enough. Mga gago. Aray! Locust eh. Oh my god, why do I hear boss music? Terrific. Lika dito. Yan, ganyan nga. Lika dito. Better run for it. Okay, let go, Leon. Bullshit. Are you kidding me? Buhay pa. Buhay pa yung gago. Ngayon ka pa pumutok. Ay, shit. Oh my god. Get ka para dito naman ako. Waste of time ba siya, no? Punin natin to. Then, doon na tayo sa stars mag... Kaya ay buhos itong mga to, kaya kong tantanan. Gunpowders. Push it na tyrant. Jesus Christ. Why? Something kulang. Weird. Ah, okay. Hindi pala kailangan yan. Kasi, meron na tayo ng ano dun. Oo. Sa ano pala to? Sige. Ano pala akong healing items? I had no choice. Seriously. Maybe you should move. Sira ulo. Nangako sa kabila. I think something is wrong talaga with the ano, setting. Whatever it is. Hindi, kunin ko na muna yung ano. I don't like you, dude. At buhay pa rin yung loko-loko. Believe it. God, nagfe-frame drop ako. And who the hell are you? An uppercut. Not today, man. Not today. And I have no idea kung saan ako pupunta. Crap. Can hear him. What the hell? Hey, nako. What the? Hey, wait a minute. Punta ka dito. Come here. It's already gone. Okay then. There's a kabilang kasi. Dito wala na. Boy pa siguro yan. Oh, hindi na. Okay. Progress. ito na lang. Holy crap, kamote. What the hell, man? Alam niya kung saan ako. Tracker. Had enough of this. I need to get past you, stupid idiot. Get punch. Hey, buti na lang. He survived. Galit ka, galit. Dito tayo sa taas. Okay ka pa, good. Yan, patay ka na. Not today, man. Not today.
I don't have to write a report on this.
Yes, at sino magbabasa ng report mo? Oh, come here, you. Mm-hmm. Did I see something? Yeah, wala. Whatever. Balikin tayo dun. And I noticed, wala na si Tyrant. So, who may sa Star's office? Ah, okay. Wala nang ingay, so which is a good thing. Whatever, dude. Pretty sure din ako the dungeon ever. Three perfect herbs. Wait, saan yung ano? Ah, okay. Kita ko na. Yung aking pagkakamali. Now I have to deal with these jerks. The stupid dogs. Sira ulo. Look at these idiots. Sige. There's one. Oh shit. Well, there goes my knife. Boost it. Be quiet, all of you. What the fuck? Di man ako electrician, but whatever that is. Well, this is interesting. Yun. Tagal nun, ha? Okay. We get what we need. Oh my god, Joy. My god. Naiwan ko yung ano, flash grenade.
What are they after?
Bakit yun? Sana yun. Nasa boiler room. Ang layo. Shit. Well, guys, Well, mamatay tayo dito. I am sure of it.
What?
What? Wait, I survived. I like his leather gloves.
This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nothing dies down here.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Whatever you say. Pwede mag-ano.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess.
Gee whiz.
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. What a mess.
It's upgrade time. Give it that. And Jill's memo. Ano na ba? Ooh, wala na. Let's go.
Don't move. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
Like hell you are. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay. Okay.
Those fucking things outside. Look what they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh?
Hey, first day on the job. What does he know?
She was our sweet little angel.
Who will turn into a
Mommy.
Devil. I'm sorry. That's too sensitive.
I'm sleeping, honey. Okay? And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay?
I hope na survive sana to si Kendo. Malaking asset kay Ensho sa ano, sa weapons department.
Just go. Just give us some privacy.
Huh. Sad.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
Well, the little angel's dead.
I want to find out what's happening here, and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the Force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Okay, Leon, you said it.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Yes. Those ugly bastard already wasted
and that's why I'm looking
my healing
woman.
Items.
She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her. This is how we get to it.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting. Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
Even worse.
What the hell?
Stay shot. God only knows what's down here.
Kibarkano, wala ko yung ano. I was such a fool. I mean, ko pala na malaya na wala pala talaga akong ano nun. Great. Na lang. This I have 4. Ooh, 3 bullets.
Again?
It's not too late to turn back.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
Ugh. I did it.
You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Sorry. Been coughing a lot.
Leon,
it's Lolong.
Get out of there.
Okay, that's it. Take that, you.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
I've been wondering, paano kaya siya nakatakbo ng maayos dito sa sewer? Kung in reality, pag tumatakbo tayo sa, like, medyo malalim konti na tubig, may hinap tayong tumakbo.
What the hell was?
Just get up here.
Maybe it's Capcom, so alam mo naman.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Tagal pa maglakad. Genius. Russian freedom. Wow, automatic.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Save down to... Sige.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G virus.
That's not gonna happen.
Is that gonna happen?
Oh yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Enough!
You'll never make it, never make it, never.
Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
Okay. great. This one.
I'm right outside the facility, in pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction.
Okay.
You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time.
Yung nga pala, gago. I can't believe this. The more I play this, mas the more man ako nakakalimutan to. Whatever you say, man. I won't fall for that again. Stupid ass. Oh shit! Bilis naman nun.
Got you now. Always been good at running, Matt. Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Faster now.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Sana nga ba yun? Well, we're dead. That was close.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
What she said.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Ada, wait. Ada, the waits.
Ada? Damn it. Ada? Where are you?
Ada, where are you? Land yung grenades. Okay, 5. We're on a good run. Wala na pala to.
That's a pleasant smell.
Right? Thank God it's not here.
Oh.
deserve that, you jerks. Okay. Literal shit. I know how to deal with this.
What the hell?
Survive. Last time, hirap tayo dun.
Cable car. Interesting.
Interesting. Hey, wala. Cool. Save a lot of bullets here.
Where'd she go? Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
Chosen one. Wee. I'm coming. So we need this. Yan, bigay ito. Maybe we should, I don't know. Simulan natin. Oh hey, it's already Chinese New Year. Kong Hei Fat Soi. Leon, I have to take a little detour to help this girl I found. If I don't save her, I hate to think what might happen. You go on ahead. You're almost out of the city now. Don't worry about me. I'll make it out. Ano ba to? Oh. Nice. Somehow I knew what's inside that safe. Pretend that didn't exist. Same material. Oh yes, it's a fatty. Come here, you. Open wide, you fool. For the greater cause. And I think may kasalanan ako. I forgot to bring my Bahala ka dyan, busit. Lahat pala dito, punta muna. Stupid ass. We need to get that itong key para makuha natin yung look at this idiot. Tapi ka dyan, gaga. Don't like your kind. Kailangan pala natin yan. Hiding place. And of course, patay na yung mga sinulo dito. Are you guys not entertained? I mean like, just making a joke yung sana. Kasi you were supposed to fight here, but pinatay ko na sila na maaga. Haha! Alright. natin kailangan to. Oho. Ano ba ang balikan ko dito? Meron pa ba? Aside from the hiding place and the upgrade para sa Magnum, boys, I'm back. What did I miss? Wale. Ah, wait. Dito pala yun. Buti na lang wala na si Tyrant dito, so I can move around freely. Ay, mayroon pa rin man. Ano pa ba meron dito? Is it this? Oh, meron pa. Or maybe this. Ano ba naiwan ko dito? Ah, okay. Mahalaga yan. Kunin na lang natin yung last hidden item. Thank God, patay ka na. Sir? Yeah. Okay, we're done here. Grabe man tong ano. Nag-FPS drop siya. Maybe it's the HDR or something. But that's fine. Weapon. Hello. Wow. Save na natin to. Save Ada. Well, here we go again. Malis ka dyan. Busit ka eh. Hindi, kaya to. Let's do this. I believe in you.
God, what the hell was that?
Sino yung buhay? Ah, ito. Oh shit, na-stun. Gago. Here goes my knife. Well, I'm dead. Kajan. At least din na existed yung yun. Ayaw mo talaga ha. There goes my stupid effing knife. My god.
detour.
Let's go. Phew, made it. Too bad nga lang na nasayang yung knife. Save sana eh, no? Kung maingat lang talaga ako. Great. Here comes the puzzle. Kalimutan ko na naman yung ano na. The rogues next to the knight, but not facing the queen.
Oh, okay.
But facing the night. Ay, wait. The night ain't where the case marking says. Facing the night, so saan yung night? Hindi, tama pala. Tama ba?
Come on.
Stupid ass. King ain't next to the queen. Ah, okay. If I'm not mistaken, tening oh mali pala ito. Try nga natin to bishop dito. Saan yung queen? Ah, mali. It works. I hope it works. Sana dito. Bullshit. Ah, okay. Baliktad na naman to. Facing the queen. Sige. Dali. Maybe the queen should be here. Next to the knight, but not facing the queen. Okay, that's where the queen, but facing the knight. Oh nga, ito ngayon. This is the knight. Itong king. Thank you. Hindi pa rin. What? Ay, salamat. So slow.
Okay, almost there, Ada.
That really wasted my time. Now, we are going to...
Jesus Christ!
Ay, shit! Bastusan. Should I use this already? I feel like parang maaga pa. Nice ka dyan.
It's still alive? Now I got you.
Oh. I'm dead. Well, I'm dead. Idiot. Well, that's embarrassing. Sige, kaya to. To me, it's whatever. Not my fault. Yes, Leon, and we died earlier. Oh shit! Oh shit! Na, idiot. Yan. What a disaster.
Let's hope that's the last of them. worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should,
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
Saan niya nakuha yun?
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab. Right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. Our wristbands, our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
So I guess wala na tayong day one dito. This is a terrible place. Layo pa ni Ida. Hey, not anymore. Cutscene kagad.
This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Lee.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Mm-hmm. Kissy, kissy. Kissy weesy.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
Really now.
Yeah.
your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest.
Just open the damn door.
I wonder where the G-virus is.
Wala na dito. Where are my damn herbs? Well, aside from this.
Authorized staff hey. Only beyond this point.
Sorry,
guests
sorry.
Must refrain from entering.
Whatever you say, AI.
Jesus.
Not gonna waste my. And I just missed.
Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
God damn it.
Shotgun bullets because I'm losing. Ayan. Okay, yan. And just like that. Yeah, whatever.
By Chief Cartwright in the East area.
Let's just get some of the items here and let's be on our way.
Thank you.
bahala na si Dr. Lee dun. Oh no, why it is? Anim na. Can I save this here? Took your sweet time, you fool.
Dispensing solution now.
Kalimutan ko na naman yung code dito. Addict. Just my luck. Hey, wait, what am I doing here? Ito. Yun. Thank you. Sorry. Now, si dalawa yan mga sira ulo. Ito na pala yun. Die fool. Eh, kunin ko na pala yung ano. Tyrant nandoon such a wonderful place. Eh, mali. Gago. Hmm? Ano yun? That's embarrassing.
Thank you.
Ano yun? Dali nga. Yun. Bullshit. Nag-assume ako nun na ano yun eh. Whatever, man. Ito muna ako dito. Bahala ka dyan. Ito na naman tayo.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
May no. Why did I do that? Mali na naman to. Sabi na eh. Well, we're gonna fool around for a bit. We're just making a circles. Dang it. Pampareho lang man din. Yeah, pang pareho lang din. Bakit yan? Ulit na naman tayo. Ah, okay. There we go. Phew! Bullshit.
Jesus.
plants. Stupid leakers. I know.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Skip na natin to. We know what we're going to receive.
Cooling complete.
And I thought it was a grenade. Well, see ya. Buhay na naman to. Bullshit. Sorry about that. So, dami ko man, ano? Sige. Buhay na naman to. Masyado kayo maingat. Enough.
Did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary. Properly. Bahala kayo. Phew, buti na lang. So, we wasted some... Parang wala yata. Wala masyado. Sorry. Tara na.
Let's end this. Sample. Give me that. AUS, AWS. Love that music. Just gonna eto ba dito? Nope. We really, really need that. Oh boy, this is going to be a long fight.
Huh. That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, I'm authorized.
Yes, back to Ada. Oh, yeah, no.
Of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin.
Hello. Okay. I have 9 already, so that's a good, So you might need this just in case lang kay baka chugi na naman tayo dito. Well, here we go.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence.
Wait. Do we need that one?
Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus.
Nah, forget it. Hey, wala ko defensive item.
Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Aha, meron.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Wait.
Attention, unauthorized removal.
Whatever should we need?
Kaya
natin. Ano ba kailangan ko pa nun?
Choice.
called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Jeez.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
I don't like this.
What the hell? Oh, shit. What are you doing?
We can't let him get away!
Parang may mali ako sa setup. Dying naman ako kagad. Come here, you. I missed. Na natin to lang. Sige lang, laban yan. Come on. Danger mong kagad. There we go. I gusto ko sa'yo eh. Ay, salamat. Ay, nako. Buti na lang. Sira ulo ka.
Ending quarantine. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence.
Dito pala yung mga kailangan ko. Hehe. Time to get all of these items. Cool. Dito pala. Yun na lahat. Okay.
Tell me he'll destroy that G-sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
Well, grabe, isa na lang pala yung bullet. Buti na lang, 10 ulit.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
It's the Resident Evil Civil War. Fighting over the virus.
But I don't think you can.
Ada! Paano niya naparil yun sa shoulder? I mean, cover ngayon ni Leon. Well, see you, Annette. Ada, no! Well. Ada, no.
To the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Use the parang nawala na yung dugo ni Leon. Yung mga nakailang beses siyang kinagat ng mga zombies. Sorry. Open that, you.
Who's that?
Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here.
Yeah, listen to Leon.
Until detonation.
We might leave this because important, that's why. We might need some of a bunch of these. Ah, wait. Don't forget the daddy. Where's the daddy? Okay, I think. Sorry. Think of an end. Well, that was disappointing. Oi, what the hell, man?
Is this a fucking joke?
Yes. Which turned out to be a meme. And I only have... Sige. I believe in you. Let's go, Leon. Oh shit. Well, we ruined his coat. Done this a long, long time ago.
7 minutes.
What is it with this thing?
Right, Gago. Now I've done it. Yeah, that's right. Come on. How is that even?
Where did this thing?
Oh, lechugas. You effing idiot.
Bottom level.
Look at these jerks. Party's over, boys. Get out of my way.
Shit! Gotta get out of here.
Ba't nasa kanya yan? Nandun nga sa storage yan. Weird.
Can't believe I actually miss her.
Oh, I'm sure you're going to meet her soon.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay.
Ganun lang, okay lang.
What was that?
I don't know. I'll go. Take care of Sherry.
Well, I'm not afraid of this. Because ang dami kong mga weapon. Anti-tank rocket, a portable rocket launcher that can hold 4 66mm incendiary rockets. The rocket unleashed a powerful conflagration. I don't know what that is, but sure, why not? We don't need this, we don't need this. Definitely we don't need that. Where's my boys? Where's... There we go. Our final save. Sa'yo. Jesus!
Is there a problem with death? Want more bullets? Be my guest.
Yes. Dami nating bullets. Matak. Let's go, Leon. Hindi ko man lang ginamit yung rocket launcher. But it's alright.
Leon! We've gotta lose that car!
Yeah. Well, see you, William. Pero in the original, iniwan talaga nila yung train. I mean, like, sumabog yung ano, the entire train. But this one's different. But it's alright.
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just. Oh, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah. You have no idea.
Dear Valentine.
He might be able to give us a ride.
More like.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
So rude.
He was friendly.
Gee whiz.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
And that's it.
Hey! You guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot? Great.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
And that's it for Resident Evil 2, the Leon second run. Well, I was expecting to be a short time to finish it, pero because of all the running, the almost dying. Well, actually, I died one time, and that was embarrassing. But it's alright. Kasi we did make some ano pa mga turns pa mga papalik dito, papunta dyan. Just to get some upgraded weapons. So, it's alright. And I expect B. Hoy, S pa rin man. Total time is 2 hours 57 minutes. But this is like almost 4 hours. Well, whatever. Anyway, guys. That's it. That's the end for Resident Evil 2 for me. I mean, I already did it. Hooray. I hope you enjoyed watching this. Well, anyways, I'm not sure anong game pa ilalaro ko sa next time. Maybe, well, I'll just think about it. Well, anyway, guys, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.